come back. Let's, been here a while. Let's walk out of here and go somewhere else real quick. I'm a little bit bummed because I blew, like, all my upgrade materials on something. And, I don't think it was worth it. I need to go to here. I wonder what the best way to get there is. Probably this way. Back to Derby. My souls are there, but I'm not getting them back. Whoa there, buddy. I need to get down to that bridge. This looks like the way. I actually have to get under the bridge. Here. This. I don't think I've been here. Never mind, I have. I went too far. Maybe not. No, I had to go in the opposite direction to get down here. I should look at that item that I got. How dare you ambush me? This guy is persistent. Ambush me, you die. I think I want to continue on the ground floor, but I guess I'm not sure. What's this? Mourn Tunnel. This is new. Well, there's definitely something underneath there. What the heck? Well, I think I'm actually in the wrong place. Can't do that here. There was a beetle. Oh, it's actually on top of there? How are you supposed to get to there? To get over it? Maybe from Mourn Tunnel you can do it. Let's go through Mourn Tunnel. Ooh, that does go down. Oh, there's a drop off right there too. It's the elevator pull. Excuse me, where's the... Oh, there it is. Yeah, there's a drop off there. Well, there's a couple drop offs. I like it. Smithing Stone 1. Well, slowly rebuilding my supply of lost. Oh, I should turn on my lantern. Not here. That's nice. As is this. Not that I use them. Let's go back up and get the other tunnel. At least a two. That's unfortunate. Unfortunately, it could be worse. Looks bad down there. Should jump instead of rolling. Rolling is outdated. Whew. Okay. Oh, what's that item I got? Physic? Faith not. Ah, okay. Good to know, I guess. Guys, doesn't seem too bad. What am I looking at down there? Okay, that should be okay, I think. Hopefully, there'll be some more smithing stones in here. Well, that looks like it sucks. Damage. Somebody raised the alarm. Smithing stone 1. This is low level stuff. But I guess I need it anyway, so that's fine. Climbed up there, killed one guy. Nothing else over here, it looks like. Man, I feel like I was sneaking around tunnels just like this yesterday. Me. Smithing stone down there. Old Fang. Like a pale imitation of the Celia caves. Explosive stone. That's new. Let's head back this way because it'll probably take me to area I've been in before. Well, you might be able to get this pickaxe. Stanching boluses. Smithing stone 1. Man. There must be a mine for each type of smithing stone. I found the 5 and I found the 1. Fighting. Oh no, it's arterial leaf. That's all. Man, one of these days I'm going to figure out what to use arterial leaves for, and it's going to be great. Wow. Well, that guy's focus stones work. Pickaxe? I got the pickaxe. That might be a strength weapon. Probably not strike damage, though. That's a liability. Somber one, calling it right now. Good though. I'm replenishing my store of smithing stone ones because I messed up and used them all on that crappy hammer. Should not have done that. Oh my god, where'd I come from? There's too many paths. Okay, hang on. Let's climb this ladder. Garbage ladder. I came from under here. I looked over here and there's nothing. Oh yeah, pickaxe. DD? Get out of here. Pierce damage. Interesting. If I made it a heavy pickaxe, would it work against that, that goofy boss? Should I check it and see if that thing's, like, vulnerable to pierce damage? Interesting idea. I have a feeling that this is the way I was supposed to come back. Okay, I need to, I think, go in the other direction and see. I have two paths to go here, and one path back here. What? What's this? Oops. No, this is not the way I thought it was. God. Where did I come from? Now I'm lost. Came from... Wait, what's the explosive stone? Explodes when thrown, inflicting fire damage. That's cool. I want to make those. Hold on a second. This really looks like you can bust through it. Look at this weird place. Can I throw an explosive stone here? Disappointing. I'm probably going to be able to craft them at some point. So, dang it, which way did I come from? I thought I came from there. Come from here? Yes. Yes, I came from here. Okay, so there's one more path from here that I didn't go. Is that right? Yes, I came down from here. Yes. I check this side, there's nothing here. Right, okay, good. Then there was one path this way that I didn't go. Some kind of hut. What's the story here, I wonder? Who's this guy? He's got some good stuff on his back. supposed to attack him in the back? Large glintstone scrap. I don't think I've seen one of those yet. Oh. Never mind, I did have one. Okay, I think that's everything on this side. Okay. Good. So we've explored this entire side. Two more paths to go, I think. Maybe one more path to go. So I think I went here. Yes. I went there. I did not go here. Another house. Gate. Wow, this looks exactly like where I was just fighting. This is exactly like where I was just fighting. This room is identical. My god. Am I gonna find another one of those dogs? Oh god. I'm not looking forward to this. Only 2,300 souls. There's no stake here or anything. It's just this. Oh my god, this looks identical to what I was just fighting. No, different guy completely. Scaly Misbegotten. He's different. Sorry, dude. An anchor? Cool! Guess I should have at least let him attack me or something. Cool. Probably shouldn't have stomped him quite so hard, huh? That was, Hooded! You made it! Have you been playing this? This is terrible, actually. Need to pop out chat here. Boop. Yeah, I'm about, how many hours in, can I see? Oh, there's a summoning thing here. Oh no! Okay. I think I cleared this whole place out. Yeah. No, oh, that's Mourn Tunnel. It is a nice hat, isn't it? I was fighting a different boss in an identical cave somewhere else, but that boss was like 3,000 times harder than this. And I ended up giving up last night because it was so hard. Well, I'm back here. Haven't really... Oh, the anchor. Let's look at the anchor. It's a great axe. C-E. It's kind of strengthy. Oh my god, that's freaking great, though. That's amazing. It's fast. Is it faster than the Great Axe? It is. This moveset is unfortunately identical to a Great Axe, though. Oh my god, that's so fast. Wait, what? Moveset is really underwhelming. They could have done so much more with it. Still, that's pretty amazing. I wish I could un-upgrade a weapon. Okay, I need to figure out how to get to that. It's on the other side of this, and I don't know how to get there. I have to come from above and go down there or something. Oh, from that side? Looks like there's drop downs from there. So this side. Like here or something. Let's see if we can do this. There's a beetle up there that I need to get. I got a beetle with my name on it. This place is weird. Oh, it's right here? No way. That looks pretty good, actually. Over here. Yes. This is right. The turtle shield is cool. Cool. This is a mistake. Did you know that... Why is this happening? Is it because of the lightning rods? Scary. I feel like I'm about to get one shot by this Joker. By this lightning. This Joker being the lightning. Behold something. Behold what? Why is this happening here? Did you know that fire pots scale with strength? So they're extremely good. In this game, they scale with strength. It's awesome. Tunnel underneath there, probably. Okay, I think we're good here. What did I even get? I got, oh, lightning something. I think it was No, I don't actually know what I got. Something or another. Lightning spear? Sounds like a fate thing. Unless it was a weapon. No. Magic? Why isn't it in my... Oh, lightning strike. There it is. It just doesn't look like lightning, really. Cool. Coolio. Okay. Where to next? And delete that. Delete that. Map is so freaking big. Hey, Zelwood. Oh, that world flame-o flame or whatever. Maybe. A lot of them I don't know where I got them from. I have enough money to buy some stuff. Let me buy... It was, him. Let's go to the... No? Hmm? I want the Warmeister. Where did I put the Warmeister? Oh god. He was down here, wasn't he? No? It's not the Isolated Merchant. Oh my god, I've completely forgotten where he was. Is that him? It's not Waypoint Ruins. What's this? Some place I need to go to? Oh, that's not a... That's just a dude under there. I need to take that marker off. That's the wrong kind of marker. I need to put something that's like a person. I don't know. NPC. Let's go here. I don't know if this is right. No, there was a merchant here. I think I bought all of his stock, though.
Trade again.
I think I bought everything I care about from this guy. This isn't the guy. I remember being able to warp straight to the Warmeister. Not there. It's not there. I thought he was around here. I use them some, yes. I do use them. That's the Isolated Merchant. That's not him. Is he over in Kaled? Over here? No, he wasn't here. It might be this guy. I really thought he had a warp point next to him, though. Which is why I'm confused. I don't think this is right. Who's the merchant in the woods here? No, this is just some rando.
Ah, how nice, please.
He's a desperate merchant or whatever. I don't think I need any of these, really. About the hand axe, though. He was south of the Third Church of Marika, wasn't he? In the Mistwood? No. Artist Shack? No. I forgot to put a... Well, I can do this, right? Hey, there it is, War Master Shack. Oh my god, where's that? There? That's where he was. I thought he was in Australia. Oh, now I remember where he was. Okay. This area near the all the Koloss.
Here to learn a battle art.
Yeah, man. How much do I have? 4,000? Stamp up or cut could be useful. Colossal weapons accepted. So we'll just buy whatever.
Well,
I haven't used this before. Interesting. Oh! Interesting. I have to lock onto something. Wait a second. Always a running on one? Interesting. Worth giving it a try. Somebody yelling at me over there. I can get my natural thing back and keep it heavy, which is nice. That's not right, you have to R2 it. That's cool. It's just a cool looking move. I'll try the quick step. Fool launcher. I wonder, does it do that? And then I was gonna try an experiment here with heavy pickaxe. Oh, I haven't tried this. Excuse me? Oh, there it is. Oh, that's cool. It's very weird. the standard axe moveset. Okay, so we're gonna try this. Probably gonna get dunked on here hard. But I just want to see how much damage this does. I should look at my damage total here and see. I want to see if this thing works, does something extra against that that boss. So right now I'm doing 360 damage. That's kind of a lot. That's 200 damage otherwise. Alright, let's give it a try. This guy sucks. He's so freaking hard. Oh, do I still have that goofy ground pound? I don't want that. What's this? Ooh. I've seen other enemies use this. That's cool. I want to read Endure, but I can't apparently read it if it's on my weapon. Assume an anchored stance to brace from incoming for incoming attacks, briefly boosting poise. I don't know whether this is gonna work. That's another one I was thinking about trying on a big weapon. I know exactly now how to do the run back through here, because I've died so many times here. There's a centipede behind me, but I don't care. Not great. That hit me, come on. Too bad the damage is so low. I don't think this is doing an especially high amount of damage against this guy. It's a good punish right there. He's gonna hit me with something here. Oh, that hit me? Ah, tail got me. Pretty good, actually. It is alright damage if it's unupgraded. So, like, a regular hit did 95 damage. He's so hard. I tried upgrading a hammer, but it didn't help. He does not care about hammer. Do one more attempt. So I'm gonna try and this. I guess I should see what it actually does, huh? Oh god, it doesn't last very long at all. I'm gonna have to use it like that. Oh man, this isn't gonna work. Or can I do... That's how I'm gonna have to use it. Do I have my jump attack charm on? Yes. Oh my god, he got me, I'm dead. My damage is much better like this, but my god. No, it's no good. Keep hurling myself against this guy, but I think I'm gonna go somewhere else. Let's change my ashes. Those are no good. They're not, I don't know, kind of slow. I like, let's go with this one for a while. So I was gonna wait for her to explore anything especially interesting. But I'm Lyurnia is one option. This freaking place up here is another option. This is another option out here. I need to put a boss there. Kaelid is another option. I'm gonna do Kaelid. I'd probably go. Your Gale Tunnel entrance. This is. Another dungeon. Wait, what is this? Hey! It's this guy. Hey, sweet.
Ah, I hadn't expected to see your face again.
Nice.
Are you
Sigmire.
Heading to the Festival of Combat too? No need to be coy with me. Judging by the fine wallop you gave the old backside earlier, I would venture you're something of a warrior yourself.
He's so great.
The mere thought of such a festival gets the blood pumping, eh? Now, according to my calculations, passing through this road should lead us to the Kaelid Wilds. But, however you slice it, it seems we've reached a dead end. I'm sorry to have raised your hopes. It seems my calculations must have been off. I was created to be a warrior vessel. Many great warriors reside within me. Ever dreaming of becoming a great champion. It's my destiny. And the reason for which I quest.
Somebody else
is
talking to this guy.
It is my ordeal, you could say. To test myself, to better myself, to fell ever greater foes. And then, one day, we'll be a single great champion.
We?
The greatest of them all. What do you think, eh? How do you rate my chances? I was many great my destiny. It is my and then what do you think, eh?
That guy's using the Warhammer thing. Okay, so I'm here. Apparently there's a Gale Tunnel over here. Which I thought I Did I not go in there? Did I skip on it? Let's go there and see. That looks like it's up in Limgrave. Or up in Kaelid. We have a goal. The goal is to open the Kaelid Tunnel. Grim? Slugs. Annoying slugs. No, those little amoeba things. Annoying. I've already looted this graveyard. Seems I've been here before. I mean, I've got the thing on my maps. It must have been. nobody noticed me out here? Wow, these guys suck. Just gonna check and see if there's any items here. These are the worst sentries ever. I dropped behind them on a horse. Y'all hear someone? No, nothing. So I must have come here before, but I don't know what stopped me. Okay, they have some health, but not too much health. There's a grace point down there. I think I came here, but why I didn't. Did I fall and die? Seems like the kind of place where I would have accidentally fallen and died. Let's get my lamp turned on. Thank you. Ooh, smithing stone 2. Alright, so I found the number 2 mine. Found the 1 mine, the 2 mine, and the 5 mine. Yeah, I must have come here and decided not to explore for some reason. Great. Might as well rest here. I'm pushing forward into new territory. Another can't warp out. Yep, stuck in here. Oh yeah, now that I've rested in here, I'm stuck here. Oh, nice Keener. Hopefully I can handle this. Boy, you could really get stuck in here pretty bad, huh? If you're not strong enough to like run through. Hey, don't enslave these guys. Is that a different looking pickaxe? Come on, buddy, they don't pay you enough for this. These guys are definitely strong against this. Wonder if I should use the pickaxe on them. Just a land octopus, man. Nothing to be afraid of, just a land octopus. Smithing stone 4, never mind. That's nice. Still missing the 3s, but. Oh man, I got too many paths already. Okay, let's check the side first, I guess. At least there aren't skellipedes in here. Oh, I definitely got counter damage against this guy earlier. Oh, we got company here. Get away! That's my favorite part about this. It totally is. Why does this guy have so much health? I should not be able to do this. not be able to do that, but I'm glad that I can. Yes, I know. It's ridiculous, isn't it? Cross Naginata. Sounds like a halberd. I know out there somewhere out there is a mine that has smithing stone threes all over it. That's a spear, actually. DC scaling. Impaling thrust. Oh, it's got bleed, too. Three-pronged blade. Cool. The land of reeds. Huh. Sweet. I mean, I really appreciate all these smithing stone fours, though. I think I've been saving these. I have a lot of them now. Seven of them. That's pretty good. That was a fruitful room. So, why are you guys trying to defend this guy? This guy's not your friend. Health. I want to get his backstab. There you go. See if anything happens here. Aw. Okay, I'm going to try something a little bit risky here. Extremely not feeling it. Oops. Wrong move. Is it materials? Crystal. Oh, dude, that's sick! That's just wonderful. I like that fool launcher. Nice. That's just great. Who's coming to help? Nobody. I've killed everybody else. Well, that didn't do a lot of damage to him. Oh, damage! Oh my god, that hurts. No, wrong! Did the wrong move there. Please, for the love of God, no. I'm having some problem with these guys. It's not great. Need some heals. Yeah, that was like counter damage or something. Yeah, that was not good. I may have to rest and come back. Those guys don't take much damage from my weapon. I was kind of hoping that I'd destroy a pack of enemies and get some stuff back, though. The guards or whatever, they're just mere men. Oops. Think I can make it? Am I gonna die? Not excited to see. Great mimic. Sorry, what? Yeah, I was a little bit ballsy. What is... Nobody came again. Here. Oh, Grace Mimic. Light shows the path, but without order. What? Hey, what? It's a consumable. Craftable item. Similar to Grace. Draws rays guiding the way, only without any sense of order. Weird. It leads the way to something, but not sure what. The boss, isn't it? No, maybe not. Oh! I think I'm back. Pretty sure this is Alexander here. Yeah, made it.
Oh, good lady. Where did you spring from? This was supposed to be a dead end, I'm sure of it. What's going on?
Complaining? A door from thin air.
Well, stranger things happen at sea, or so I'm told, but... Onward to the Caelid Wilds. I suppose my calculations were right all along. You should head this way as well, friend. It's time I set the festival at Redmayne Castle on the southern edge of the Scarlet Rot blighted Caelid Wilds. Doesn't the thought just set your heart aflutter? It's time I... The festival doesn't...
I mean, this is great. I made it to here. Yeah, I will rest. And also, I will go, I'm gonna go buy... Spend some more of my souls. I'm gonna go buy some more of those things from that dude. Master, because I'm about to fight a boss. Boss will probably not be too bad. This game sure does like mines.
Here to learn about.
Well. Oh. Not had your fill, eh? Worry not. Have enough to keep you busy.
What does that mean? I bought everything.
Well. Oh.
Okay. I guess well. Later on he'll probably have new ones. Let's go to... Isolated merchant. Let's see if that guy had anything left for me to buy.
unusual. This ape.
He has. No, I bought all the good stuff.
Have a safe.
Okay. Back to there. Wait, wrong side. I made a huge mistake. I can't warp out now. I went to the wrong side. You fool. Yup. Time to run through. Somebody's blowing the horn. It's fine. Oh God! Get out of the way! Why'd I go over there? Holy cow. Really slow though. God. Okay, I'm doing good damage to it though. Holy God, it does damage. I don't even know where to go here. Where do I go? It's like a giant Komodo dragon or something. Which way? This is a very interesting boss. I should have rested at the grace point at the other side too. It doesn't spew. I can beat this guy. Do you have a second phase? There it is. Gimme. Oh no. Greed. I can't believe I survived some of those hits. Counter. Oh, yeah. Okay. Whew! What did I get? Looks like some kind of Uchi Katana or something. Katana. Ooh, cool. Is this the new Moonlight Blade? Moonlight Greatsword? Moonlight Katana this time? Thank you. So Snoopy or Wolf got to this yesterday and said that they gave up because it was too hard. I think I must have just like... I think my damage just must be too good. The other one though was that Falling Star Beast is extremely hard. Souls, almost enough to level. Actually, I don't want to return to the entrance. I want to go here. Rest at this side. Yeah, here we go. Hey, what's this guy doing here still? You're gonna leave. Well, I'm way OP for Limgrave, which I've been mostly exploring, and. That boss and the other one is extremely hard. Maybe pop some souls and level. How much do I need? 3,000 more. At some point I'm gonna have to level FP, because I don't actually have enough FP to cast some of my ashes. Like, this guy is too beefy for me, I don't have enough. Oh, actually this guy's okay. These two guys are too beefy for me to even cast. I only have 65 FP. And I'd like to be able to use them because they seem really cool. Okay, so that's that. Let's make our way to this. Oh, I rushed up to there, didn't I? Oh, there's Fort Gale. What does this mean? I need to go here? Oh, there's a tunnel here, actually. It goes through... This looks like a mountain here. The tunnel entrance is probably over here. But what I should do is proceed through Caelid. I'd like to get to this tree, too. Oh, it looks like I can come down from here. If I go down this way? I wonder. Let's go there. So I came to the Smoldering Church, and I found Maneater Mildred, and I thought that was kind of neat. And now I need to figure out where to get Maneater Mildred's weapon from. Let's set a waypoint here to help us find it. Third tree looks kind of messed up over here. What's that thing? Who are these guys? Oh, it's these dudes. I fought them elsewhere. Do they look different here? Ooh, what's... Oh, that's the... I want to go there, too. The big pot castle. That's not the place he's going, but I do want to go there. Get up and get backstabbed. What else do you call it? I see you. If I don't notice these guys, they'll come after me. Is he facing away from me? No, he's not. He's just extremely focused. Wow, sneaking is OP in this game. Oh, man. How many friggin' dudes are there camped out here? Look at this stuff. Oh, look at that big boy down there. Thank you. Oh crap, this guy saw me. Sure. Sure, buddy. God, there's so many of them. And when I get this guy, that guy's gonna notice. Guardian bracers, neat. Could be the jar fort. This guy has to notice me. Who's he looking at? Where's he looking? Wow, this guy's terrible. That looks scary. This guy looks like... Oh, I fought one of these dudes. Oh, another... It's like another Erdtree Guardian dude. I fought him... Fought one of these, God, where? Around the Erdtree in Australia. This is a boss, actually. Looks like you get a stake right here. Yeah. You get a summoning and a stake here, which is good. Alright, how am I gonna do this? Hello, sir. Excuse me? What? What even? It seems like I got... It really looks like I got afflicted by whatever that guy was spewing. And that was it. Guess let's try that again. Oh my God. Apparently I get one-shotted by him just by a regular attack. Time of day changed. Holy cow, what is happening? It's everywhere and I can't get away from it? That seems extremely bad. Alright, hang on. I need to figure out what that is. Is that death? I don't think it's that. It's probably this. It's probably that. I just need to, I don't know. I guess when he starts doing that, I need to get out of there. That's all there is to it. I don't really know. Kind of at a loss. Oops, shouldn't have done that. Stupid. Can't trade with that. Good lord, that does good damage. Okay. Dang it! I mistimed that. And it looks like it... Did it go away? It went away eventually. Okay. So I can get away from that. Wow, those firebombs do a lot of damage. 370? That's great. I'll craft some more of those right now. Yeah, he's kind of wooden, right? So, I agree. Stupid of me to take. I can't tell any hits from this guy. God. It's pretty messed up. Is that the convoy next to Waypoint Ruins? Kind of looks like it. Dang it! That wasn't worth it. What? Every single hit is a one-shot? No. My vitality is too low. I haven't leveled Vitality yet, and it shows. Comes the butt stomp with the bad stuff. No, thank you. How far back do I have to go here? Dang it, he tracked me really good. He's also worried about the stuff behind him. I think that was, like, barely survived. Barely. Plus side. Dang it. Oh, it hit me. On the plus side, I don't need to bring any heals into this fight. I gotta stop doing those fire bombs. Let's get back to basics. I thought I was outside of range, but I forgot the primary rule of Dark Souls is enemies don't attack you unless they think they can hit you. Dang it, I missed that. Maybe I should have tried going off to the side, too. These guys have stopped attacking your corpse after you're dead. My damage is good. My survivability is not. Not here. Shouldn't have done that. Greedy. Almost to have health though. I'm seeing trajectory with this. I can probably beat this. Well, I haven't seen what second phase is like. Second phase is this dude sprays that stuff everywhere and I can't live. That's such a long, like, God, come on. Get out of here with that. I don't like it. Got really, really big range. Dang it! Punished. Punished. Gotta stop doing two pokes unless I know what's coming next. I thought the rolling poke was helping me get farther away, far enough away that I'd be safe from stuff, but there are some fast follow-up attacks, so I can't do that. Actually, I just had a thought. Can I craft? I can. Oh, dude, I can craft a lot of these too, actually. I have tons of this. Let's see if I can do this. I haven't tried this yet. Did that help? Dang it, timed that so wrong. I don't know if that really helped. 292, I think, is what I did there. 80 damage. It's not bad, actually. It's a pretty good amount, actually. Probably won't last very long, though. Farther back. Can this guy seriously stop doing that move? Oh, okay, this is the one that's bad. Overcommitted. Get me out of here! Not today. Bad, bad. Oh god! Touch me. Man, I need this. Dang it! I swear to god, the camera like did something strange and I don't know. Ah! Frustrating. has such large range. That one I can probably punish two times. Come on. Really? No, 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 no! Dang it! I misread that and I panic rolled or something. Oh god. Good attempt though. This guy's doable. I just need to not make any mistakes whatsoever. Yeah, the jump attacks are good. Yeah. Last time I fought one of these guys, I used the talisman that gives me extra R2 damage, charged R2, and I used the war cry, and that was sick. Oh man, I should try and stamp and do a double hit instead of a jump attack. I wonder if it I have to be careful about what I punish though. See ya. Well, I'm dead. I'm not dead. Run! Run, you freak! What are you doing? Ah! I had a feeling he was gonna do that. Behind here. Mistake! Wrong hit. I meant to do an R1. So the stamp isn't really doing it for me. I wish I had Warcry on instead. The charged R2 on the Warcry is just ridiculous. And it's super duper cool. it's actually pretty forgiving to get away from that. Oh, I thought I was out of range. Also, I thought I could punish that. Oh. So I think jump attacks are the correct punish. Way to do that at all. Don't jump backwards. See ya. This arena is curved and a little bit weird to fight in. Sometimes mistake. Okay, apparently can't punish that. Not if I'm like too far away or something. I punished it before, I thought. Maybe a poke is, rolling poke is better for that one. Like this place. And he does that all day. ~496 damage per hit. It's pretty good. Deal with now. I just run. That's what I also deal with. I just run. Again, I just run. New. Kind of close. Oh God! Fighting up here sucks. Thank you. be safe over here. Hate that move. Come on, can you stop doing that, please? Can you stop doing that one, too? Now it's raining. Don't put out my fire, rain. Punish. I shouldn't go to here. I should go to the front. This is okay. Going on this side is alright, I think. I could see what's happening. That's a new move. What's he doing? Sucks. I hate that. I shouldn't have hit there. I should have just run. Ideal. There's the arena back here. He's gonna jump. He always jumps after one of those. It's like formulaic. Then he always does that after that. Save though. Keep not hitting the right button to... Greed! Do not like, do not like, do not like. Dang it, not there. Then he's gonna do his spear in the ground. He's aiming to go around here. One good jump attack might be able to get him. There it is. Whew. Solid attempt. Kind of a pain. Being one shot by the boss is not great. I'm gonna get some physics. Give me my physics. Green burst. Flame shrouding. Ooh. Thank you. Flame shrouding sounds a lot like fire res. Oh, something back here. Hello. Ah, aha. Usually there's a grace point inside, so let's hit that first. And then we'll come back out and peek around. I should open with my horns. Yep. Minor Erdtree Catacombs. Nice. That. Let's peek around outside. 9,600 souls is pretty good. Too bad I hadn't preserved them from the previous attempts. I'll probably be able to level up here. Toxic mushroom, that's new. Oh my lord. Oh, it's this guy, I saw him. Telephone pole guy. This guy's with a magic bow, it looks like. Cool. That is awesome. Where's Alexander to help me out? Didn't expect God. Nice. Should look at the... Well, I guess I might as well... Should I level? Pretty close. 13,000? Maybe let's progress through here a little bit first. First of all... Dude, that's rad. Yeah, I'd use that. It's a green blossom. They got tired of people buying 99 green blossoms and just chugging them after before every fight. And so they just let you have a reusable buff every fight. That's great. Oh, it's fire attacks. Oh, that's even better. Oh, that's great. Well, now I need to know, how good is this thing? Oh, I need to be in combat in order to tell. Is this imps or is this skeletons? It's imps. Ow! Oh my god. It's imps that hurt. Imps with a lot of health that hurt a lot. Oh my god. This one's gonna be a pain. It's imps at my level. I need to fix my equipment belt. Is this? Oh god. Is that the same death thing that I. Woohoo! These suck. In fact, oh my lord. Sorry, what? Did I just guard break it? Oh my god, these things suck. I don't know what. Do they have eyes? What was that? Man. Apparently I should have, god, I can't let myself get... It's still going up? Uh-oh, I have a problem. Welp. Nice knowing ya. I think I'm dead. Science, I guess? Scarlet rot. Holy cow. Okay, so that's different than what was down there before. Preserving boluses. Oh, man. Can I craft them? No. So why did I keep getting it for so long? Because it was like stuck on me. I don't know why it kept going up. Guess let's try again. Oh, it looks like there's something under the floor here. It's going down. Why? Did it keep going up because I got hit by something? Maybe I could hit by one of those guys. Does this work? Holy cow, does it ever! I don't know. I don't know what that is. What is that? Is that a crab? Looks to be a crab. Is it a special crab? It's got, like, glowing eyes. What's that down there? Imps. Okay, it looks like I'll probably be coming back here from somewhere else. I probably want that glove ward, though, so I'm gonna have to come back to that. Do you remember that part in Dark Souls 3 where that guy put that weird bleed thing on us and it just kept going up until it damaged us? Kinda seemed like that. You guys have got themselves a little bit of health? Yeah, the maggots, that's right. I know you're there now. Nice. Nice counter there. Yeah. See how many dudes I'm gonna have to fight in here. Gulha! That looks like a mage one. There's one. Where's my throwing knives? Yeah, Frenzy was pretty annoying. I don't have very many preserving boluses. I guess I should put them in my hotbar right now. I only have 5, and I don't have ways to build to craft them yet. Materials I need for that are in some other area. Supposedly like a grass crest shield raises stamina regen. I don't know. I did like just to the eye it doesn't really seem like it, but is it actually better? I couldn't really tell how much it helped. Oh god. Time for running! That does seem to be the case. Oh boy. This is the boss room. It's going up still. There's more back there that I didn't explore though. It's still going up. I think running through it makes a problem. Good lord, it goes up fast. It's still going up. I'm just chewing through my boluses here. Sort of shocked there isn't a giant crab in here. Really, I have the turtle shield because it looks cool on my back. Let's be honest. Well, I'm wearing some crappy leggings, so probably not. That's interesting. That suggests that I could drop straight into this dungeon. I'm gonna put a mark right here. And when I get back out, I can count on one hand the number of times I've had to wear a suit in my life. I avoid it like the plague. I'm more of a, like, JNCOs in a sweatshirt kind of guy. I've been lucky that I worked in software, so, and software is notoriously casual about what you can wear to work, at least in a lot of sectors. Like, if you're in private sector, or if you're not in a government job, or if you're not, I've seen people wear this, or, if you don't have to work with, like, clients, then, you can basically wear whatever you want to work. There's no sort of dress code or anything. And I have definitely done that. Sacramental bud. Okay, so there's at least one item underneath here. Oh, it's safe under here. Five! Good lord. Maybe it's like if you cross the halfway point or something. This is the boss, right? Where's the boss? Dang it, I need to find where the boss is. I found it earlier and now I've lost it. No, that's the lever. Usually, resistance changes the size of the bar. Dang, I can't bring this thing down from here. Oh, I can bring it down from here. Okay, it's 12,000. I'm gonna level up because I'm almost certainly gonna lose these. Here. Then I need to figure out my run to the boss. My waypoint is gone. Oh, is it? Oh, man. Well, it was like... I don't know, it was like over here or something. Oops! Somebody had that. I need... how much? 13... I think this is still kicking in. Wow, that's 4 more damage right there. Probably not if I'm two-handing. Actually, drop attacks me. Awful. Is it safe to just drop? No, it's not. I mean, I think the run to the boss is underneath this thing. Incredible. I think it's at the end of this hallway, but it is. But I mean, that sucks. That sucks. Scepter and sword. I got two of these guys? Oh my god, this sucks too. What got me this, the Scarlet Rot? Rolling may be slower than running, but nothing's gonna save me getting in there. This sucks. I don't think I can do. Wait, there's a stake down there? If they give me a stake past the end of the rot, that would be amazing. Excuse me, where am I? What? This is like before. This is like what you were telling me about. Oh, this is the one that you were talking about? Oh my god, it really doesn't. I'm not doing this right now. This is stupid. Not until I have something that can deal with that. Unless I can, like, craft items to deal with that blight. Ridiculous. Or get some blight resist or something. I don't even know what. So there's no stake down there. There's only a stake up here. There is? Okay, I didn't see it. Yeah, that's most likely just a bug. There's holes in the ground? I'm not seeing. There's no. The other thing about the holes in the ground down there is they were breaking up through bricks. There's no bricks here. Inconsistent. Devastated. Usually they do a pretty good job of that too. Making the world, infinite prep time and craftables. I think I'm in. Oh, you think I'm in the wrong spot? You really think there's. Might be up farther up there. I don't know. Okay, so I started off by wanting to go to the Erd Tree, and I succeeded. Oh no, look at this! This is where I died. The boss is way underneath here. Man. don't know. Did you go to Liurnia yet, Wolf? Not yet. Okay, so I won't go there yet. Have you explored Caelid? Should I continue exploring Caelid? Okay. Did you explore Siofra River? Or Siofra, or whatever. Oh my god. Useless. Well, I need to put a marker here that I use. Fight the boss still. You'll just leave. Well, I was trying to find a place where you didn't have to just leave. But I don't know if that's gonna work out. Hey, what's up, Smokey? Where have you explored that I can go? Nowhere, probably, right? I guess I'll just keep going, Caelid. Nowhere. Alright, well, so be it. Just back to Caelid, I guess. Explore that dungeon. Great. I'm gonna get on the road and follow up the road. Missed that? Okay, probably dead now. That looks like Scarlet Rot. Some of these guys are a lot bigger than the other guys. Why is that guy so tall compared to the other ones? Oh god! Mushroom Man, what's up here? A smoldering church. So you ran through that Scarlet Rot over and over again? Did it one time and that was enough for me. The bosses are gonna be kinda hard too. Since it's a pair of them. Well, they're probably doable normally, but if you've gotta deal with it, probably not doable with the rot on you. Scarlet Rot is basically like toxin, as far as I can tell. Unless there's also toxin. It's like a super strong version of poison. I haven't seen any talks. Yes, they may have replaced. Oh my god. They may have replaced toxin with a Scarlet Rot. You never got rotted down there? That's ridiculous. Your resistance must be much higher than mine. So the last time I came here, this is about as far as I got. Up the road. I got to those two dogs. And that was it. What's this? Blood. So we're getting into dog and crow land here. T-Rex disease. God. It's not really what I expected to happen. Bad dog. Useful. Okay, I have the damage. They also have the damage. Think I can sneak up on this Joker? Oh, yeah. This is where I ran in here real fast to get the Thank God for this. This is doable. I ran in here and sprinted in here to get the item in here. Is that just a regular bird or is that a fancy bird? Before I take out the bird, let's deal with... We have like a whole camp here. Yes, this greatsword is crazy. Thank God. Well, that was weird, but it's fine. We've got a bird and we've got two more dogs over there. Ooh, look at this. Somebody hunted and ate this dog. Beak blocks damage. I didn't know where to go for the riposte there. Ooh, nice. It's pretty rare. Explosive bolts. Neat. Can probably craft those. Dang it! Okay, Oh, you didn't care about that. I wasn't the... Kill him!
Ow!
On the plus side, my flask stores my entire energy. Health, I mean. See, I miss my jump attacks a lot because it seems to not get the input that I want it to do. Oh no! These enemies are cool though. Give you some souls, but not really as many as I thought they would. What's this guy doing here? Woo-hoo! Likely suffering. Can I even get there? How did I get down there? Oh no. Oh no. That's the way to get there. Oh god. No thanks. I have to go all the way up the road and deal with multiple archers, it looks like. Those also look like they have splash damage involved. Dogs. What I don't want is to fight multiple dogs at the same time. Which I'm sure is something I'm gonna have to do later. I believe this is empty. What? Oh, okay. I was about to say, what else would be in there? Feels like an ambush. Dang it. Tried to heal, didn't work. I'm way back out of here. Can also go probably straight up the road. Ah! That's the wrong item! Oh my god, no wonder. Well, I poisoned him. That's kind of cool. Damage is... underwhelming. I really need to draw one at a time, though. I can't draw them both. I guess I could try it. What do I gotta lose? That's disgusting. It's amazing, actually. That was so weird. Totally fine with that. Love the war cry. Immediate stagger on enemies, just dumb. Was illegal. Oh, dude. This is a long ravine there. Dang. Well, I think I'm gonna follow. Where am I? Oh, that was a boss from a different place. Okay. Oh, was that a white dog? Don't like that. That guy over there, I'd like to. So I know what that thing is. It fires stuff up into the air. Think I can get into here. I'm gonna check from down here first. Calum ruins and Calid. Really? 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 They have a lot of health. Crap, get away! Just noticed what was gonna happen there. Okay, okay, okay. Move with that. Dang it, that guy noticed me. Ah, crap. Dead. This series is hard. It's not even like a dude that's it's not even an enemy, it's a dude in a piloting that thing. Okay. Bypass some stuff now. God, this fire doesn't burn. See ya. I think some of these enemies just have different sizes. It's kinda neat. Okay, I think that guy's facing the other direction. Might actually be able to sneak up on this guy. appears to be tracking me. What's it doing? Stupid or something? Oh god! It's not stupid. It knows it can win. How do you deal with this guy? Without a shield, I guess. Ooh! He has a ton of health. His AI is like extremely weird. That's a mistake. It's not a mistake. Get him. Yeah. Smoldering butterfly fire blossom. That's new. Probably I need to get these guys to blow them up. That would work well. There was a second one around here somewhere. I bet these guys just respawn too, which is gonna be frustrating. The second one. Forgot, there's actually three. Looks like it's gonna hit me. Oh god! To the other side. Oh, you finally caught up. Good idea on the backup. I'm just gonna do this first. Is there a stake up here? For when I die? I might take my chances though. I Oh, God. Ow. Oh, my God. Hammer and flail. Oh, my God. Ow. Oh, there's no stake or anything. Oh my god, I'm so far back. Yeah, this place is hard. I think I might be done for the night. I've been playing for a long time.